Good morning, traders, and welcome to Arbitrage Trade's pick of the day for August 23rd, 2017. Today we're going to look at TAHO. This is in the basic materials sector, and it's Tahoe Resources, Inc. Ordinary Shares, and they're based out of Canada. As we can see on our arbitrage band on our daily scale, our RSI line, which is our black line, has reached the very end of the road within our arbitrage band. And since we know that our black line cannot and will not leave outside of this band, it is time to play up. For further confirmation, we need our blue line, which is our compass line, to cross over it to create a nice green candle to let us know that we have just entered into the best time to buy window. Now let's look at the fundamental side. The fundamental side of the house, they have a book share value of 845 and are currently only valued at 558. That means if the company had to liquidate today and give us money per share, they'd have more than enough money to cover the outstanding shares that are out there. So this guy is extremely undervalued. As far as volume, it has about 1.3 volume yesterday. We like to see at least a million volume per day. That means you'll have enough volume to get in and out of the trade. Typically, stocks that have less than 500,000 are a little bit risky because you may not be able to get out when you want to, which that's no fun. If I've won, I want to keep my money. Let's look at the target price. That's an 818 target price, and it's currently only 558. So that means it has about a $2.70 runway for profit, which, okay, we can deal with that. We like $2. Its peg is a little high for me. Typically, I like to see my peg between 1.2 and 2.5 at the very max, which means peg basically measures how fast a company is growing as its shares are also growing. So you don't want the company to grow too fast, but you want a nice even keel ratio. And its PE is 11. Typically, I like to see a PE between 10 and 25, a nice conservative PE to let us know that they're managing their money well and they're growing well and at a nice even keel. You do not want a very large PE because they may not be able to sustain it. All right. Thank you for listening, and we'll see you next time on Arbitrage Trade's next pick of the day.